I'm finishing up a book on Lutherans in the Middle East, which is looking at how the Lutheran Church, its German origins, and then the American churches have engaged in mission in the Middle East and how they've viewed Muslims, how they've engaged Muslims from the time of Luther all the way up to the current ELCA.